Friend's message on Facebook reveals her disguise of sexual pureness, a fabrication of lies that hides the pain of consent stripped away, the horror that resides in her every day. And I feel it, the pain of a past you can't speak, the shutters in shop fronts, the shuffling of feet, silently avoiding any spaces of fear, dark shadows, sharp corners, the stench of cheap beer on another's mouth or another's skin. Innocent intoxication hides sinister grin that snarls through nightmares alone in her bed. His hands always present, always there in her head, form a frame of fluidity now reduced to regret. Hip bones now haunted, the sight of lament. Rib cage protrudes from fragile white skin, starvation and escape from the body she's in. My body is a prison. My body is a crime scene. My body is a puzzle and I don't know what it means. My body isn't mine. My body isn't home. My body is broken and the cure remains unknown. I'm messaging my friend. She's too far away to hold. I want to tell her it gets better. Not each season is this cold, but my strength still shivers and my palms are turning pale, haunted by the malice which the human race entails. Patriarchy perpetuates the purpose of penetration as proving your penis has power past procreation. But my body is no piñata and there is no prize for whoever hits it hard enough, whoever parts my thighs. She was asking for it, asking for it, asking for. I was asking for it, asking for it, asking for consent.